हेलो डियर फ्रेंड्स, आप सभी का निरंकारी वीडियो चैनल में हार्दिक स्वागत है। इस वीडियो लिंक में हम लोग क्लास 12th के फिजिक्स फॉर्मेटर्स के लिए चैप्टर रे ऑप्टिक्स एंड ऑप्टिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स चैप्टर के अंतर्गत, पिछले चैप्टर में हम लोग रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट एंड रिफ्लेक्शन थ्रू ए मिरर्स एंड टाइप्स ऑफ मिरर्स के बारे में हम लोग स्टडी कर रहे थे। इस वीडियो लिंक में हम लोग देखेंगे द मिरर फार्मूला। State the mirror formula is the same formula applicable to both concave and convex mirror. Write the assumption used in the derivation of mirror formula. Now I will say mirror formula. The mirror formula is a mathematical relationship between object distance u. The mirror formula is a mathematical relationship between distance of object u, image distance v, image distance d and focal length and focal length of a mirror material f. This relation is f = 1/u / 1/v. This formula is applicable to all concave and convex mirror where the image found is real or virtual. Assumption used in the derivation of mirror formula. Assumption used in the derivation of formula. All the rays are paraxial. Number second, aperture of mirror is small. Small and the object placed on the object placed on principal axis on principal axis is small in size. Now we will see linear magnification. Rekhi our model. The ratio of height of the image. Now, ratio of height of an image to height of that object. Height of that object is called linear or transverse magnification. Linear or transverse magnification. Adjust magnification. That is denoted by small m. Small m equal to height of image, height of an image upon height of object, height of object, that is h2 upon h1. Applying the new Cartesian sign convention, we get small m equal to h2 upon h1, that is minus d upon u. Same Meyer formula is valid for both concave and convex. Whether the image form is real. If m is greater than 1, the image is magnified. The image is magnified. Whether m is less than 1, the image is diminished in size. If m equal to 1, mod m equal to 1, then the size of an image is equal to the size of the object. If m is positive, then हुआ
एंड इरेक्ट with m is negative, m is negative, the image is real and evident. Image is real and evident. Change of form yes change of form yes
will of concave mirror a concave mirror is used as saving or makeup mirror because it forms a magnified and correct image of the face when it is added closer to the face. Doctors use concave mirror as head mirror. The mirror is strapped to the doctor's forehead and light from a lamp after reflection from the mirror is focused in the throat or ear of the patient. A small concave mirror with a small hole at its center is used in the doctor's ophthalmoscope. Doctors look through the hole from behind the mirror while a beam of light from a lamp reflected from it is directed in the pupil of the patient's eye. It makes the retina visible. Concave mirrors are used as reflectors in the headlights of car, railway engine, torch lights. The source is placed at the focus of the concave mirror. The light rays after reflection travel over it. A large distance as a parallel in time scale. Now we will see which is a convex mirror. A convex mirror is used as a rear view mirror in the automobile. The region effect is always comes a small and erect image. क्योंकि उत्तल दर्पण के द्वारा हमेशा क्या छोटा और सीधा इमेज बनता है. It has a larger field of view than that of a plane mirror of the same size. Rays of parabolic mirror. A concave parabolic mirror can focus a wide parallel beam to a single point. This property is used by the dish antennas to collect and bring to focus microwave signal from satellite. When a source of light is placed at the focus of a parabolic mirror, the reflected beam is accurately parallel and is thrown over a very large distance due to this property. Parabolic mirrors are used as reflectors in such light or headlight kits. They are used in astronomical telescope or large aperture for overcoming spherical aberration. So friends, we will see in my next video link, that is a refraction of light, यानी प्रकाश का अपवर्तन. तो इस लिंक को हम लोग हमारे अगले वीडियो लिंक में देखेंगे. आप हमारे अगले वीडियो लिंक की प्रतीक्षा कीजिए. वेरी शॉर्ट में आई विल रिलीज माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो लिंक रिलेटेड टू रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट. इस वीडियो लिंक में इतना ही. थैंक्स.